Tonight's took on Grace College Friday night in the Crossroads League semifinal matchup, with the winner advancing next Monday for the Crossroads tournament title. This game started out with some seesaw action as the lead changed between Marian and Grace 12 times in the first half. Jess Almeida paced Marian early as she had 9 points by halftime. Almeida would finish the game with 14. Marian trailed by 3 with 1 minute and 22 seconds left in the first half, but that's when the Knights put their foot on the accelerator and took control of the game. The Knights ended the half on a 10-0 run thanks to these two threes by Anna Kirby. Then defense led the offense as the Knights forced the Lancer turnover on the ensuing possession, leading to the Almeida Euro step layup. To put the cherry on top, Joanna Serrero ended the half with a driving layup, giving Marian all the momentum and a 39-32 halftime advantage. Marian continued to knock down shots in the second half. Kirkhoff and Kirby each hit big shots as they finished with 19 and 18 points respectively. Knights win 79-50 over Grace College.
I think our focus and our defensive intensity changed. The last minute and 49 seconds of the second quarter, it just changed. Got a good trap out of the on the baseline, stole it. Kirby knocked down a couple threes, got a couple steals in the backcourt. And then that carried over into the second half. We held them to 4 points in the fourth quarter. They go 1 for 15. So in the second half, they made 7 shots. And I thought just overall, our focus on the defensive end was much better the second half.
And that means Monday night will be championship night as Marian will take the court against St. Francis for the Crossroads League Tournament Championship game.
You know at this point in the season, you're getting everybody's best shot. So you're going to get their best shot in the title. What does it take to beat them?
40 minutes. It takes all 40 minutes. It takes all 40 minutes on the defensive end, and then we've got to give ourselves an opportunity late in the fourth quarter. We got to keep it close here. It takes all 40. They're a young team, but you know they've matured so much. Yeah, freshman of the year, another kid on the all freshman team. Their point guard is, you know, just solid. And even though she's a freshman, they're young and, you know, quite honestly, they don't know any better. So they're going to come in here with nothing to lose. They've already wrapped up the automatic bid. So they're going to come here and we've got to do a good job of protecting our home court.